Good morning, everyone. It's Rapegal. We are playing some more Salt and Sanctuary. We're doing a little bit of backtracking, specifically to hunt down a couple items. And we're going to go to, I believe it's the Village of Smiles, where we are finding the most of these guys. We're looking for the Blade Rats. Which I believe there was one right at the top of this section that we were fighting every time. Yep, this guy. We need his, or the one of the dropped items from him to power ourselves up. So we're doing a quick grind. I don't want to go super over the top on this. But I feel like it is... I don't want to get too much farther without this item. Just so we've got it. Oh, we can actually... I guess as long as we're here, let's do a crystal sphere. And swap this over to our religion. And then we can do make offering and maybe throw something else in here. Actually. We could put a guide in just because it gives us that item find bonus. It also lets us travel back without using an item. Which isn't a huge deal. Those items only cost 100. Lets us fast travel to this spot more easily. Yeah, let's just do a guide. I was thinking I wanted the one that increases your item find. And honestly, I should probably do... Kismet Stone instead of Grasping Ring increases item find rate as well. That was a one-hit kill. I guess I shouldn't be that surprised at that. I don't know if there's a better spot to do this, but I feel like I said, I just want to get it done while I'm thinking about it, as opposed to having to come back here much later in the game. Like, this is the second out of, I think it's 7 upgrades that we're gonna do. So I kind of just want to get the second one done before we start working on the third, I guess, if that makes sense. I think if there's another spot with those guys nearby that I could get in one cycle, but I don't think there is. I mean, I'm not going to complain about that. I don't even know what Conduit of Mind is, but it's a ring, and rings are not super common, so that's pretty cool. Thank you. even getting... It doesn't seem like I'm getting anything from that guy at this point, which is odd. Yeah, the knight's still gone. Okay, so I was right... Or I mentioned that at one point earlier, and I am apparently correct on that front. I think this loops back around. What's this? Okay. Like, I only know where a couple blade wraiths are, and I'm pretty sure this is the easier one to get to. From my save, specifically. I guess maybe I explore a little bit more, because it doesn't seem like I'm getting anything from these guys at this point. I mean, maybe a little bit, but very minimal. Oh, or that. Clearly all I needed to do was say I was going to move on. Okay. Next thing we're going to do is go up here, because there's another knight up here that I'd been... waiting on. Right up here? Right over here. That was the other sword wraith. But I knew where it was. Heading back to the starting base here because I think I have a guide here. Yes. So I can go from the guide, travel to the leader, who I believe is at Castle of Storms. Ooh, I can then say, turn in Blade Wraith Rib, and then I get to pick another item. This one is... rapidly gain stamina. That's kind of cool. Restore fatigue. Or I can get another hardy roll to get a fourth heal. Honestly, I don't often get the opportunity to do that. I kind of feel like getting this mountain boarhorn is a good option, or the shock, or a second shock stone. Let's grab the warhorn. now we get to do Mountain Warhorn for free. We'll grab our antidotes. Oops. Antidotes, Mountain Warhorn. No, I want Mountain Warhorn here. Shockstone, antidote, red shard. That's fine. Oh. We have other class ones that we can get. Defense and recover from one from immediately life-threatening injury. I'm not sure what that even does. Oh, reduces wounding. Never mind. It says right on it. Let's just buy these while we're here. We don't have another cleric set up right now, and it's fine. And we'll go to the guide. We're going to travel down to the Red Hall of Ages. And we're gonna look for the other Torturer's Ear, which we should be able to go down here, kill this guy. That was well done on my part. Did a great job with that guy. I'm kind of thinking. Oh. Oh. Very cool. Oh, dude, we already go through this. We already went through this. Still very cool. It was just well hidden. Although, actually, we didn't go up here. The Jester's back. Crystal Sphere. Look at us. We walk on the ceiling, steady on. Our heads are reeling. Roof. Wall, floor, and an upside-down door. Dragons high and dungeons low, find the voice that scares the crows. Deep black hell and darkness that there dwells. Island full of wicked things, shattered lands and broken kings. Ruled ruler, rule, heed the wisdom of the fool. Okay. And he's leaving, which is what we wanted. I think there were two more spots down here that we could potentially get it, so let's try that. Yeah, these guys. Those guys are not the ones we're looking for, but that's okay. That guy just wrecked us. I've never actually gotten hit by that guy before. So we'll need to get our salt back. I don't know if that actually helped, but I figured I would just do all the things quick. We've got them, we may as well use them. So if I didn't explain correct or well enough, there's another item similar to the blade, or the blade wraith rib, that is dropped by these, it's called the torturers, which is the torturer's ear. I did not actually want to go through this again, but that's okay. All the ears. So yeah, it's these guys with the swords are the ones we're trying to get the item from here. And we're getting everything but that so far, but we'll get one eventually. We only need one more. And this one, we're actually inadvertently getting a bunch of salt as well. Just because this is a higher level area than that last one. That is not what I was trying to do. I was trying to pick up an item that wasn't there. Salt, 5,000 gold. Got a drop from that guy, but it wasn't the one I wanted. Specifically going down there just in case clay phantom ashes are actually a, like an ingredient for a alchemy or something like that. Also, those guys give a lot of salt. I think I'm gonna stop going up. I don't feel like that one's worth it, and I keep accidentally getting the having to do that loop, which has lots of guys that are not what I'm looking for. Stained pages, I believe, give me arcane damage on my weapon, which is cool. Also, it's up to 19,000 salt, which is crazy for this short of a time. Like, we leveled up at the end of last video, pretty sure. There we go. Last torturer's ear. Finish this cycle. We'll use the guide to get back up to... We'll go back and get our salt after one more trip, because 21,000 is a lot. Slave killer. Okay. I think the fall killed us, so we'll have to see how far we have to actually go, but I think we'll be okay. Ooh, Torturer's Veil as well. That's another item. We need to check what the... What is it? There was another, like... item we got as well. Oh good, it's already at the top. And I'm gonna stop going over towards that Blade Wraith guy because they keep wrecking us. Or Clay Phantom or whatever he's called. Blade Wraith 2.0. We want to travel to the Castle of Storms. Thank you. think at this point I would like another hardy roll. Let's get our fourth healing item. What's our level up looking like? 4, I think that was. I'm kind of tempted to go back through for, I keep saying maybe I want to go get that level 2 prayers. I'm kind of tempted to go at that again, or to bring it up again at least. Just for the sake of the, one of the other things that the cleric had here was, what's it called? Cleanse, which would let me potentially just get rid of antidotes, and Blessed Weapon, which mean are the same as Blessed Pages. I assume. Which I don't use now, but if I had as a spell, I might. I guess I can just buy them now, at least. Gee, how much more do I need for another level? 5,000. What do our salt reserves look like? We have a bundle and 3 bags. See how much that is. I don't think this is going to get me to 5,000. No, there's no way. It's closer than I expected. I mean, I suppose we could do Travel, Shivering Shore, Shop, Buy. Repouches of Salt? Think? These are 500? No, these are 100. So actually what I should have done there is sold something to get up to the 3,000 mark again. Let's go over to armor and get rid of the tower shield that weighs 28 pounds, and dragon shield. Like, I'm okay with keeping these because they're 10, which is at least somewhat reasonable. But we are not using all of this heavy gear. Wow, those both increase fire defense. That's odd. And then we can probably get rid of this and this as well. And honestly, possibly this other Tachi and Midshipminster. But I'm going to keep those for now. Because there's potential for them to be upgraded later. Or to be transmuted at least. This is probably more than I need now, but. Oops. Nope. I need literally one more bag of salt. Pouch of salt, rather. That should get me up where I need to be. Thank you. Tree of Skill. Let's do this. Fortified Strength. Aged Wisdom. Aged Wisdom. Class 2 Cleric. That's all of our 5. And that means that we can now do... Spirited Mend. That's 75 focus instead. I wasn't thinking about that part. And Blessed Weapon. Those are the 2 I want. And I will change the Kismet out for... Can we stack Crystal Moat Rings? Maybe? Let's see. I will do a little research on that quick in between videos, but for now, I think that's gonna do it. Hopefully you are still enjoying. If you are, please give me a like and subscribe. Check out the other content on my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments. And as always, have a good one. I'll catch you next time.